Just looking forward to getting out there and playing and competing. You know, it's playing a different team they ever played before, so it's going to be fun.
Is it? I mean, last year you had the same feelings, and then of course you ended up not playing the whole season. Right. So, what is it like to know you're going to step out on that court and make your debut?
It's a lot different now that the season's coming up. But for preseason, I felt like I'm ready to go and play. So. I look at this as, you know, the game that we need to win, and that's every game. So coming into it, I just want to learn and get better.
What about you guys as a group? Like, do you guys feel the excitement of, you know, the things that you could accomplish this year?
Yeah, definitely. It's here now, so it's ours for the taking. We have a young team, some great vets, but, you know, it's going to be a learning experience for us.
Markel talked yesterday about working on his shot a little bit. Just you're over there working a lot after practice. What have you seen with him in the way he's worked on that this preseason?
He's been working all preseason.
Ben, what advice would you have for someone like Markel who's entering their rookie year dealing with some injuries after he dealt with injuries last year?
You just got to take your time and definitely have to take care of your body and put your body first. There's no need to rush. He's young, so he's got time.
What's it been like getting reps with Jaren in the preseason? What type of rapport, rhythm have you guys been able to establish?
It's been good. You know, we've had a great relationship since he came here, so we're pretty close. As soon as we get on the court, we're still learning, but our chemistry on the court is pretty good.
To have a veteran like that back, I mean, do you see him, like, does he point out some stuff here or there? You know,
oh, definitely. You know, he'll definitely get on my back if I'm, you know, not doing what I need to do. So it's always great to have somebody like that leader.
How does Joel seem to you?
I think he's ready. He's dominant, big. He's gonna be a big part of this team.
Thank you, Ben.
Awesome. Thank you.